Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more Janked Up Mario Party, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. A couple quick things before we get started. You're seeing this after part 3, obviously, because this is part 4, but I'm up recording this after part 1, and according to a Terraformer himself, this hack is designed for a tool-free experience, which I was not aware of, whereas the VIPs clearly in spots aren't. So, I am going to tone down the tool usage a bit. I'm not going to just like deaths only, you know. If I die, I'll rewind, but otherwise I'll, or if I'm save staying, just to check stuff. But other than that, I won't just spam rewinds every time I get hit, so. Because it's not supposed to be that hard after all. Well, at least not yet. Once they start getting really challenging later, maybe, but we'll see. Today, kids, we're going to look at the differences between blockomancy and trigonometry. I don't even know if blockomancy is a real thing. It's a no Yoshi zone. I didn't check the thing. You know what? Sorry. I didn't check this. It's no Yoshi level by Isrieri. There we go. I rewinded for that. That's fine. I meant to look at the no Yoshi zone. We're gonna. All right. Hello, YouTube level. It's a throw block level where I just grab blocks and throw them. Do I need one for something? Oh, I can do that. Try not to destroy myself here. Whoa. Got lucky on that one. There's no dragon coins in this one. As I saw on the map, there was no dragon coin indicator, so I can just kind of take my time. A couple of the other things Terraformer mentioned was that, in fact, this hack was actually designed to not be that good. It was designed to, I think my line in part one was, not a level designer's wet dream. And he was like, yeah, that was the point. So I was like, all right, well, that's something. Oh, jeez. Okay, sorry. That was going to be death. You saw that. I was gonna die. So I just preemptively rewound there because that was definitely going to be me dying. All right, well, that happened. All right, that's death. That doesn't count. That's still death. That still doesn't count. I said before, deaths only. Grr. Hey, please go away. For Pete's sake. Kick the shell so I may hit the thing. Hey, oh, it's a star, and I let it fall. Oh, I'm running out of time. I am running out of time. Why is there a wizard here? Hey. Boop. Oh, God. I'm only at the midpoint? What? Am I supposed to speed run this or something? Oh, my God. Okay, that was bad. That was a poor decision. I need this. I really need this leaf. Okay, well, I guess I don't need that leaf as much as I thought I did. I don't even know. I need a mushroom. No, no mushroom. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Hey, I'm little. I can cheat. I can go through here. I guess that was probably good because the clock is running and, okay, wizard, please. What? Sure, I'm gonna take this and get a thing for it. No, I'm not because it's gonna get stuck in the ceiling. Great. All right. Totally didn't need that mushroom at all, guys. Thanks though. Thanks. I totally didn't need that at all. It's great. We're cool. All right, fair enough. Spring Green Spelunking by Virus610. Another person I've never heard of before. Solid palette. What do I do? Okay, I guess. Alright, I'm not sure what just... Alright, that was... No, that was not a reset pipe. I apologize. I thought it was a reset. It was not a reset. I'm going up now. Oh. Yeah. Okay, I got it. I know what I'm doing. I'm not completely stupid. Alright. So, am I like at the very bottom of the world now and going back up? Or did I completely mess this up? In terms of... Right, that was going to happen. In terms of collecting dragon coins, have I completely... Yeah. I use this to get up here? Getting this pipe, I guess? I don't know. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, I could have had that fire flower. All right, well, that's a shame. I got a feeling. My gut's telling me I'm not going to get all the dragon coins on the first run. On this first run through. I don't think it's going to happen, kids. Alright, well, that's nothing there. Nothing there! Oh! I could really, when we'll never know what's in those. Get up there, Mario. Thank you. No, there's nothing of value here other than bullet bills. That's... Alright. Please get up there. Alright. I guess I have to go like this! And then... Alright, that didn't work. Well, obviously I need to bounce on bullets. But... I'd like to know why those particular bullets hesitate coming out of the cannon. They don't seem to be Missile Bill or anything. Oh. I'm supposed to bring the springboard there. Boy, oh boy, I'm getting homeschooled here. I need to use Mr. Koopa to get up here. And now these are not going to shoot right, are they? Oh yeah, okay, they did. I need to bring the springboard up here. That's what needs to be done here. Because then I take put this here. And then I just kind of broing my way over here. Haha! I'm going to have to do this again because I'm not going to get all the dragon coins. I can almost feel it. I almost guarantee it. In fact, I do guarantee. I've only got one so far. We will be... Okay. I don't like the looks of this one bit. Yeah, that was going to happen no matter what. So... I don't know where I'm safe. Oh, God! This is getting a mite bit terrifying. Can I just throw that out there? I'm scared. Oh, please be a... Yeah, thank you. Charlie, not now. Not now. Charlie, please. Charlie, all right. Well, I got whiplashed. Do I need to get up there for something? I feel like I need to get up there. I can't bounce high enough. That was death. That was also death. That was also death. Go down the pipe. If there's something up there, I can't get it, so... Well, okay. Well, now I can, because there's a... Oh, you serious? You serious right now? Oh, God. I made it. It's all good. Where's he gonna go now? He's gonna keep going. Oh, God. Are you... There's the goal thingy. It's a glitched out spike top. Sure. Well... We are going to have to do this again, because I only got two dragon coins, and I need to get three more, so... And that goes down there. I have no idea where this path is supposed to go or come from. I don't... Anyway, I'm going to come back here and get three more coins that I did not get the first time, so... First of all, that's a one-up, and now I don't remember where I'm supposed to fall. Okay, so this time, I'm not going to go in the pipe, because... Reasons. I'm gonna go through here, and okay, well, there's one of them. That's good. Come here. Now I gotta do a very skill-based skid under here. Boop! I blew that. Alright. Okay. That's one. Where's the other two? Because... stuff. Got that one already, which is good, because I was not looking forward to having to get that one again. Oop! I blew that jump. Alright. Let's do this properly. Whee! There's a pipe there, kind of. Alright. How the hell am I supposed to get that without getting murdered by this guy? Well, we'll never know, because I'm probably about to die now. Got it. Alright. But I don't... I think I just messed this up. Can I get that up there? Yeah, I can. Yeah, I can. Can I grab it, though? Yes, I can. Okay. I have to go in that pipe, I think. I don't think there's anything above this, no. So I have to go here. Ah, did it again. You know what? I'm getting that fire flower. Sorry. I know I shouldn't do this, but I completely forgot that was there. I'd like a couple of extra hits if at all possible. But over here was nothing. That was just a bullet cannon. Please. Up there's nothing. I just fall back down from over here. Whoop. Oh, I fucked that up. Okay, well, see, I'm glad I had that extra hit. That when I messed up... Okay. Nothing over there. Right. Nothing up there. I have to springboard over there. I think the purpose of the coin is to get me here. Yeah, there's nothing else in this room, so... But I have 3 coins at the midpoint, which is a good sign, so I need to get 2 more. Well, okay, well, that was... This is gonna end badly. There we go. Up! Oh, boy. Make it! Make it! Got it! Okay, well, now I got an extra hit. What's over there? That's the... I bet you I have to get in that pipe! I have to get in the pipe without grabbing the goal. I bet you... Fair amount of money. That is the case. Okay, I need to quickly acquire this shroom, and then I need to get these Charlies out of my... God damn it! Alright, I have to get in the pipe because I have to reset because the guy is over there. Hopefully Charlie will not triplicate. Alright, so I bet you... Alright, this is not easy. This is getting rewinds. This is... Okay. I bet you... If I were a betting man, I would die a lot. Yeah, no, that there's that. Can I please? Okay. I bet you I have to try to get in that pipe without grabbing the goal orb, and that's gonna be tough. That's gonna be very, very tough. I gotta do like one straight up. Got it! Alright. Screw you, I'm moving on. I got that one. I'm still missing one. What the hell? Hmm. Still missing one. Where the hell would that last one be? Well, I almost have to wonder if there's a way to get in this pipe, but, oh, or it's right there, and as we learned earlier, I have to beat the level again for it to count, so, let's do it. I should have got that power up, damn it. Can I go back? Nope. Alright, so I'll probably either cut this or chipmunk it, so... I'm with a self. You need to do a little bit of post on this. Woohoo, got it without getting hit. Go me. Watch me get hit somewhere else now. I'm a dumbass. Wouldn't that be lovely? I'll take that, thank you. Didn't forget it this time. Alright, let's just do this correctly, shall we? Hey. Back here. Oh, my fucking Christ. I'm gonna wait for that mushroom to come back down here. Alright, well. How did I not get enough momentum for that? Seriously? Can you not do that big? I can do it just fine when I'm little. Can't do it when I'm big. Yeah, I don't understand that. That's weird. Totally, absolutely be able to do that. Alright. Look at that coin is put the springboard here. Oh boy. Alright. Gonna skip over that bit. You know what, in retrospect, probably if I can get a shell to massacre Charlie with, that'd be better. Hey, bring it! Bring it! Ha ha! Uh-oh. That's alright, I can get this fire flower. There, perfect. Spike Top's invincible. Okay. Spike Top is invincible to fire, so that's Kind of good. I'm going to just quickly... If I may... That's not going to work. I don't have time. Alright, whatever. Well, now at least... Just... Need to be careful not to get destroyed, is all. And thankfully the cannons are kind of timed well, so... Boosh! There we go! Alright, we got all the coins. Everybody's happy now. Boosh. Thing is, I don't know about down here. I don't know if I'm supposed to come here from somewhere else, or am I supposed to... Or what? Because that's a yellow level, so it's not like I go right or down, so... I'm just gonna cut to the other world and see if I end up coming back here. I end up coming back to the cave somewhere. So we're back to the snowy version of events. I'm gonna go to this red level first. Siberian Precipice by Frozelar. Totally not an ironic name at all, considering this is the ice world. Or the Fro. Okay. Okay. Please. What? A lot going on here already before I've even been out of there. Okay, icy cave. Oh, was I supposed to? I may actually. Nope, got it. I got it. We're good. Whoa. Slightly lag cave. A little bit of a lag. Okay. E switch, eh? Hey, come here. Well, right out of the gate, we got a P switch. Have to wonder if that's usable elsewhere. Elsewhere in this here area. There's a keyhole, alright. And apparently, that was actually a pretty easy secret, alright. I was expecting, like, something a little harder than that, but alright, fair enough. Whoop! It's done. And that goes to another red level. Okay. No problem. Let's do this for realsies now. There's no dragon coins in that cave, so I don't have to worry about that. We gotta go this way for this time. Okay, there's ground plants. Very different from soil plants. Boosh. Oh, another fire flower. That's actually useful. At least I think that they're visible in... Oh, hey! Alright, I gotta respawn that, so... Well, hey, there's... Uh-oh. Okay, I was gonna say... Okay, I got... Turn around, kill him. Alright, well... Here I was thinking I was in trouble because I didn't come down, didn't go up, but... Oh, no, I still have to go up. That Koopa's still alive, isn't it? Whoops. That Koopa's still alive, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Should be able to momentum jump off of him and get up here. Haha. Nice try. I know what you wanted. You wanted me to do this level twice. Okay. Did I say blind jump? Really? Oh. Well, it would have worked out either way. Grr. Ha! Thank you, blue blocks. How do I get up there? Well, there's a disco shell. That's lovely. Come here. Not for Pete's sake. Come down here. Disco shell, please. There we go. Luckily, there's no time limit on this one, so I can take my time with this. Haha, in the midpoint. Do I have to keep going this way? Possibly. I hope there wasn't a dragon coin down there somewhere. Alright. Solid, sprite spawning point. Hopefully that shell wasn't like, hey, take this shell with you. Oh, hey. That's enough out of you. That's enough out of you, too. Ow. That happened. This is a problem. Oh, saved it. Haha. That's to you. I'm out of here. Oh, something over here. Coin block. Okay. Cool. Why? Ooh, plants, please. Kind of terrifying. Got it! Nailed it! We win! Oh, falling off a cliff. Where's that going? That goes down. Alright. Fair enough. I'm gonna have two paths to the castle, obviously, but where the hell does this go? Maybe over there? Alright, well. Let's go that, because the castle's obviously where I want to end up, so let's go over here. Peek-a-boo! Yeah, I gotta like, put some staying on that one. It's a ghost house, basically. Yeah, I had a feeling that was going to happen. Okay, hey, hi. I thought there was more floor than that. Up. Kaizo trap. Love it. All right. Whoa. Am I far enough over where they won't come back? Yeah, they... Okay, so basically this is getting the door before you die. Fantastic. Let's do that. It's one of those levels where it's like, yeah, don't go in the thing. Ever, because... Don't take the goal ever, because it's... Okay. Oh! Nope. Oh, all right. I don't want to end the level yet. I like this level. This level's too much fun. Why would I end it now? Especially when it means certain death? Science. Reverse Kaizo trap. Yeah, okay. Well, I shouldn't say reverse trap. It's a... The what? What the hell you want me to do here? I don't... get it. Because, yeah, anywhere... Whoop! Okay. Unless I'm supposed to wait until it goes over there. That one disappears, but I'm still dead. So... yeah. It'll disappear when I hit the goal, but I'm still dead. Is a vine? No. Am I just supposed to jump way out? Oh, wait, maybe. He was eerie here. Can I do this without tripping the goal? Yeah, I can. Yeah, and he disappeared. Okay. Sprite limits, am I right? Then I use this to go under here. And under here, what? Why are there... Is this another one of those levels where if you have the blue switch, you can't do it again? Or what? Alright, oh, these are... I bet you! Yeah. Okay, gotcha. Back it up. Fuck. I gotta get this over there. Oops. Almost. I gotta get this over there, and then I'm gonna clear all that out. Aha! Those are sprite only. Oh boy. Ah, this doesn't look fun. I'm in some deep trouble. This is just evil on so many levels. This is just evil on like every level humanly possible. I have to actually physically be over there. All right. I hate you and everything you stand for. Whoop! Well, at least I can swim. Okay, at least I can get up here out of the way, and then figure out where my next safety zone is gonna be. I need to be more over here anyway. Couple block. Get up in the water. Boosh him. This is creative. Not easy, because of all the stuff. Hello. Okay, guys, come on. Guys, please. I just need to... son of a bitch. That's the problem. They spawn on one side or the other, and you're almost assured death by standing on one side or the other. That was dumb. All right, you didn't see that. Got it. And don't fall in the hole, and we're good. I assume that's the secret exit. And that there are going to be two exits to this. Yeah, because that's going to go right over there. Well, I don't want to go over there. So, hypothetically, there should be another exit going back to the left. Understandable. Granted, it probably has nothing to do... Obviously, it has nothing to do with the fake goals. Come here. Ha-ha! And then in the door. Go under you. We go under... Oh, wait. We go under the both of you. We go under you. We sneak under you. Get my mushroom here. That's a fake. I need to pan back to get this guy. And then I fall in the hole like a dumbass because I didn't jump, even though I hit the button. Some low hops here. Wait for Mr. Invisible sprite to despawn. Hopefully. Do a little bit of... Alright, so presumably I just go in this door, and this is something different. Sure is? What is this? Okay, well that... How does this work, ever? Yeah, well, I can kill them. That's the good news. They are killable sprites, which... No tripping the goal, thank you. Sneak up over here. Now, I need them to be over there. Oh, didn't get it. Wait, because the idea that you can corner clip this kind of... I think that's the idea. You stand there, and then you come up here. Aha. That didn't work. That did. This is getting a little more technical now. In that you can clip the corners. I messed that up. Go back. I assume these are fakes again? Yeah, they are. Where exactly would the real goal be? That's bad. That's bad. These are not timed well at all. These are timed bad. May not be doable. Yeah, this may not be doable at all. Go back even further. I need to mess that up. I think I have to hurry. There they go. Gotta get them timed right, otherwise you're pretty much done for. There we go. Aha. Up. The door or death. Yeah, I think I'll take the door. Thank you. Hey, okay. Ghost House is like, yeah, get out. Just go. It's time to leave. And that goes left. And I can only assume this is going to lead back into the cave, probably. We got 28 and a half. We'll do one more. Place your soup. Because we're on an iceberg. Get it? Oh, no. Shout out to Mario 3 all of a sudden. This is a thing. Why are there land blargs? That doesn't make sense. Land blargs, you know, nature's mortal enemy. Yeah, they're a mortal enemy to everything. All forms of nature. Alright. I went to rewind that and I was like, no, I shouldn't do that. I said on death only, so. Go down. Oh, don't go down. Down is death. There's lava down there. Oh, screen scrolling pipe. Gotta love it. Am I supposed to go in here? Yeah, I am. I know what I'm doing. Oh, jeez. Look at this. I can't swim against this current. I bet you if I get a shell, I could. Oh, but I am physically incapable of grabbing a shell. I'm taking that this is just supposed to be like a... Take that up. No, you don't. I'll sacrifice a hit for that. And actually, I'll sacrifice both mushrooms for that. And we're gonna hope that I didn't just miss something critical. I very well might have. That was dumb. I don't know why I tried to do that. Probably wait for the Mine of Death to leave. And then respawn, because it does that. I guess I'm going back into Turbo Mega Tide Cave. I'll take that, thank you. Well, this is scary. Glad I'm not getting clipped into stuff. That would suck. Oh, well, that actually really did suck. All right, I'm going to wait for this to explode. For obvious reasons. Oh, I want that. I'm not going to get it. All right. Whoopsie doodle. All right. Well, now I have a second chance to get it, because I murdered myself twice. God damn it. Like, I have no idea. I can jump to safety, which does seem to work. Oh, that doesn't look good. I think I just doomed myself. I don't think I can get that. Actually, yeah, I can. I can. If I do this right, I should be able to get it. Got it. There we go. Oh, no. Why are there fish here? Okay. It's a little freaky there. Why you gotta do that? Oh. What did I just do? I just sent the land dropping. That's what I just did. That's a thing. And then Switch shenanigans. I'm in a bad spot. I need to be over here. Let that go by. Well, this is nifty. This is a cool gimmick. You don't see people manipulate the land like this off. Hey, Fuzzy, what's up, buddy? Boosh. Going back down. Oh, I could really use an extra power-up. Thank you. Oh, man. Had it saved, and then I did not have it saved. So to speak. Well, this looks fun. What would be the time? What would be appropriate timing for this? Whoops. I didn't want to hit it again. Jeez. That was not correct at all. That was bad. Bad timing all around. Okay. Ugh. Almost chainsawed myself to death again. That'd be... What? Oh! I see. Because this is going to go all the way down to death, isn't it? Alright. Well, I got all the coins, so presumably I can leave now. Alright. Hey, guys. Ah, missed it. That's interesting, to say the least. Oh, Mario's going to... Yeah, we're not going to talk about where he's heading. And we got another red level, so next time... Ice World's nothing but red... Not cool. Next time, we're going to do some cool kick. I didn't look at who did either of these. Glacier Soup was by World Peace, the guy who put the hack together. Peekaboo, that was by Lol Yoshi. Did I look at these? Roselar, I looked at that one. And, you know, World Peace made the base camp. I don't think I looked at that either. So next time, I guess we'll go here and kick stuff. That means probably going to be a lot of footballs. That's fun, isn't it? Football's fun. Right?